This video covers tips and tricks for using OneSearch. Tip number one, mix and match your keywords when you are researching a topic or question. First, identify your keywords. For example, if our question is, how does the use of emoji affect communication? The main concepts in this question are emoji and communication. Those are our first two keywords. Next, expand your keywords. We'll think of synonyms and related concepts. It's helpful to use a thesaurus to brainstorm. Emoticon might be used interchangeably with emoji. When thinking about communication, we can think about specific messages, like text messages. We can also expand to think about social networks and social media. These are just a few of the possible keywords for this question. Next, we'll mix and match the keywords. We could start with the two that we first identified, emoji and communication. Then we can search for different combinations of the expanded set of keywords. Using these different keywords will give us different kinds of results in OneSearch or any database that you might be researching in. Tip number two, use filters. In OneSearch, filters are located on the right side of the screen. For example, if your professor told you to use only peer-reviewed articles, you can select the peer-reviewed journals filter to narrow your search results down to just those published in peer-reviewed journals. You can also use multiple filters at once. So you might be interested, for example, in only looking at articles tagged with the social media subject. This has narrowed our search results down from over 1,000 to just 26. Tip number three, auto citation. You can generate citations in OneSearch by clicking the quotation mark icon up here. Citations are available in APA, Chicago, and MLA. Simply copy and paste the generated citation into your document. Be careful. Make sure the citation is correct. For example, make sure the citation is not in all caps. For instance, this one looks like it's yelling at us. You should also check to make sure that all parts of the citation are there. For example, this citation does not have the journal volume in issue. Tip number four, sign in to OneSearch to pin items. You can optionally sign in to OneSearch using this button on the upper right side of the screen. Click Sign In. You'll have to sign in with your library barcode, which should be on a sticker on the back of your ID. If you don't have this barcode, ask at the library's front desk. The barcode should begin with 21699. Your password is the exact same thing as your barcode. Once you are signed in, you can use the pin icon on each search result to save the item to your pin list. Then you can access your pin list from the upper right-hand corner to see the items that you've saved. For example, I have saved 18 different items to my pin list in OneSearch. I can also add tags. This might make it easier for me to find articles on different topics that I'm interested in for different projects in the future.